pitiable risen. That is most unfortunate, but it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay with me. Thank goodness. How are you feeling? This is the second time I've watched over you like this, isn't it? You do not remember? Then have you forgotten that you protected me from the dragon's flames? You withstood the fire in my stead and were well and truly charred. 'Twas I had thought your life forfeit. I could not hear the beating of your heart. But you hung on and by some miracle survived. Arisen. I'm afraid I don't understand your meaning. Does it have aught to do with why you were taken to the castle? They said 'twas so that your wounds could be treated, though I fear you have no memory of this either.
I am of the Border Watch. Someone with arisen-like abilities came to this village, horn in tow. Know you, Orcupist?
Has he come for you? We are to part so soon, then. Mayhap you will visit me again someday. Till then, take care. Arisen.
Ah, excellent. You must be the one. You match my soldier's description. I'm glad I found you. The ruler of Vermund, currently convalescing in the capital, became arisen here in this very village. If you claim the same, then word must be borne to the capital. I dispatched a missive before coming here, though I doubt the matter can be settled without your presence. Would you be willing to accompany me to the capital? If you truly are arisen, you will be received with open arms. Oh, but forgive me. I scattered my soldiers in a bid to find you. I would not depart without them. We shall have to wait till they are reassembled. Come to think of it, Sir Leonard was asking after you as well. Mayhap now would be a good time to speak with him. Last I saw, he was having a drink at the inn.
Say, do you think this one's really arisen?
Dapple. The way I hear it, about a dozen of them.
Thank you. I apologize for burdening you with my failings, Arisen.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle.
What am I to do? He really ought to have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for him.
Oh, what does this say?
If ought were to befall him, I couldn't live with myself.
It gladdens the heart to see so many smiles come. Well, you ought not strain yourself, not in your current state. Those burns could easily have killed you outright. I expect 'twill be some time before you fully recover.
Have you some business with the apothecary, sir? Dreadful sorry if I was in your way.
Oh, no. I'm not lost or naught, sir. You needn't worry yourself on my account. I'm an apothecary in training, you see. My family runs a little shop in Vernworth.
So when I heard tell of a medicine only to be found in this village, I thought I'd come and fetch some for us. Made the journey all by myself as well. If you can believe it.
But, well, as luck would have it, I've not enough gold for the medicine. It will be a shame to return empty-handed after coming all this way. But what more can I do?
Suppose there's naught else to be done but make for home.
To have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for them. That place puts my ears on it.
What should I do?
Yet if aught were to befall him, I couldn't live for myself.
Well met. You're the one who saved Ulrika's life, aren't you? She told me all about it. It was a very brave thing you did. I'm in your debt. Ulrika's as good as my daughter. Here. Consider this a small token of my gratitude. Now, tell me, are you registered with a guild? Perhaps you already know this, but registering with a guild will grant you access to specialized training, which comes in very useful when pursuing a vocation. Well now, that won't do. You need only speak with the innkeeper to register. Go on, 'twill only take a moment. If there is aught you wish to know of vocations, mayhap I can advise you. It is a vocation for those who seek to master the sword and shield. Fighters favor a balanced approach, excelling in both offense and defense, and can adapt to any situation. I am a fighter myself, and should there come a time when you impress me with your prowess, I might be willing to impart unto you some of what I know. It is a vocation for those who seek to master the mystical arts, magic. Mages, however, the more powerful the spell, the longer one must spend incanting it. Thus, a mage is unlikely to last long on the field of battle without allies to protect them. Very well. There is no wrong choice in any case. It is entirely up to you which vocation you adopt. But I shan't take up any more of your time. Pray be well.
We have found a material.
Somehow my people wait.
So this is where you've been. Come with me to the village entrance. The Watchhead's waiting for you.
Someone must have the answers we seek. If we ask around, we might just find them. As a matter of fact, we've not counted a thief among our number for some time.
Can't work as late as I used to anymore.
Nattering all day is tiring work.
What am I to do? He really ought to have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for him. That place puts my ears on it. Yet if aught were to befall him, I couldn't live with myself.
Where's he now? Clean and tidy. What else needs doing? Ought to set my nose to the ground.
It is quiet about.
What am I to do? He really ought to have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for him.
Hale, if you've a moment to spare, I'd like a word. As you can see, we're rebuilding, a task that can always benefit from another pair of hands. What say you? Would you be willing to help? No? A shame. We'll be in need of helping hands for a while yet. Come see.
I've a selection of wares that's sure to please. pleasure doing business with you.
Our coin reserves are much depleted after that indulgence.